Afternoon, ladies and gents. It's another church, the parish church of St Margaret Lothbury, Churchwood of Broad Street and Coleman Street. Cooper died 31st August 1771, the 59th year of his age. That's amazing, isn't it? Stunning. Bust of Sir Peter. Is that St. Clair or Acclair? Benefactors to the parish of St. Christopher's, London. Some of the ex-parishioners look under here, under the carpet. Major something. I won't go lifting the carpet, it's disrespectful. The Royal Arms of England, the Lion and the Unicorn. got a coat of arms on it. Elizabeth Thomas, daughter of William. Reginald the Priest was the first recorded rector in 1181. That's a fine long history, isn't it, eh? Thank you. and these flagstones date from the late 1200s, so I believe. Ark. More beautiful stained glass. Oh wow, that's a lovely look. I won't focus on all the monuments. Elohim at the top of that writing, isn't it? It's the Jewish name for God. There. Thank you. listen to the church tower that up there. I shall pause you a minute now, guys and girls, and give you the outside view in a minute. See you all on the outside. There we are, guys and girls. Parish Church of St Margaret Lothbury. Faithful bracket clocks, and as I'm always saying, see how boring that stained glass looks from the outside until evening time when the light comes on. It'll look a bit more interesting then, but fairly boring. It's a pretty impressive building next to it as well. I'm not quite sure what that one is. Don't know whether it's anything to do with the church. Church called St Margaret's Close. It's just called Lothbury. Pretty near to the church as well, so possibly maybe something to do with the church. If it's a guild church, it could be the guild hall of this, possibly. But I don't know that, so that's just conjecture, that's just a guess. Alright, get you to 25 minutes and call it that for that one.
Anyway, so I haven't opened it, I've never had the name one in the packet, because there's only 10,000 on the world, so I'm going to hold it as an investment.
I hope you all enjoyed that, guys and girls. If you did, please give it a like and a share. Thanks very much for watching. Take care all. See you all soon.